should make a special intro. On today's Crossy Guard Moments with Dee, let's talk about witnessing an accident. Where's the music? And so, wow, my heart jumped so this truck was totally speeding, and you can smell his tires. Holy crap, you guys, my heart is beating so hard, and I'm kind of like it may, ooh, damn, it smells so bad. Oh my gosh, I feel like my blood pressure shot up real fast, and so I feel a little like nauseous. And the smell, like I feel a little dizzy, and the smell, I feel a little nauseous maybe. But so dude was like flying through here, and this is school, and you know, I guess the other people recognized that, and they were slowing down because it's 20 miles an hour in school. And dude could not slow down fast enough, so he had to screech on his brake. But luckily, there's room on the side. And so he was able to go on the side of the cars between the mountain. Between the mountain and the road, like right there. That is so freaky. Woo! And my heart is just freaking because you don't want to see a car accident. You don't want to see anybody get hurt. You know, you don't want to see, I don't want to see anybody in a car accident. I don't want to see anybody get hurt. I don't want to see property damage and people upset in the first thing in the morning on a Monday, trying to get to work, get the kids to school. This is a terrible place to have to bring police up and to, you know, store up traffic. Like this, I don't want to see any of that. Not to mention, now, let's just be honest, it is traumatizing for accidents. When you witness them, it's a little traumatizing. And when you're a part of them, it's very traumatizing. So I just don't want to be a part of that, you know? I don't want to have to see that. I used to tell myself I could be a traffic cop. Look at me, I'm a crossing guard. I don't want to see a car accident. Oh my God. Is it time for Crossing Guard Moments with Dee? I think it is, my friends. What do you do as a crossing guard when you witness an accident? I don't really know, but my thought process is you do the same thing you do as a non-crossing guard civilian who witnesses a car accident. You call emergency services Hello, there's been a car accident. I'm at the nearest intersection and there was two vehicles involved, or a pedestrian in a vehicle, or a bicycle in a vehicle, like whoever, you know? And then give them your information. Now, I heard you can give it anonymously if you prefer to stay out of it. That's fine, whatever. Just make sure that you call somebody. Just make sure you call the police so that someone can come to the scene in case of serious injury. Bum, bum, bum. I should have a special music. And thank you for joining me for Crossing Guard Moments with Dee. Thank you for watching or listening. I hope this content has helped you in any way, maybe motivated or inspired you. Maybe it's triggered an idea. Maybe it's gotten you out of a rut. Maybe it simply entertained you. Listen, I'm just a mom and wife who lost her way in the process of taking care of everyone around her, ending up overweight, depressed, and lonely. From rock bottom, I rediscovered myself, a new passion for life, and a purpose outside of my comfort zone. I shifted into running my own business, and I've never looked back. If you want to follow me on my journey or connect further, you can either go to my blog at DeoniGoosby.com, that's DeoniGoosby.com, or click the link in the description. Aloha for now, my friends.